Ah, this vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyreen Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Fizak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
No! Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypso's kidnapped Tanis!
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Thank you. sell to me, and I'll find a buyer.
My favorite customer.
That's enough of that.
Enjoy. No refunds. Seriously. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me.
Seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive,
it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus.
Time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT-dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means, pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by just a bit.
Damn it! Speaking of murder, Carnivora is getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now! It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
I've got a screenplay! You'd love me to read! I am older than you know!
Oh, gravedigger. You're welcome.
I'll take care of them!
Enemy ahead.
Boom!
Since you went and wasted the big talking mouthpiece, the Calypsos are casting for a new...
reunion! Last time we were all here, I plucked your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit-and-run skag.
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name.
Was it Martha? Meg?
Whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too! You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon! Later, bitches!
Fight. How many arms do I need to point with?